the city has approved more than $67 million in taxpayer incentives to attract $310 million in private investment in its downtown area. This video features five major projects underway. Stephen J. Beard /Indistar. Southern style caramel cake, on display at the Cake Bake Shop, a new high-end bakery and cafe in Broad Ripple, Ideopolis, Wednesday, December 31, 2014. Photo, Robert Skier /The Star, by Photo. The Cake Bake Shop, a popular and pricey cafe and dessert shop in Broad Ripple, is coming to Carmel next year. The new restaurant will open in the yet-to-be-finished Baldwin Building at Carmel City Center. Gwendolyn Rogers opened the Broad Ripple restaurant in a remodeled bungalow at 6515 Carralto Avenue. In 2014, she said opening a second location in Carmel City Center is a dream come true. More Carmel news, what Carmel is doing to deal with large crowds at Christkindlesmarkt. Aldi grocery store plans first Carmel location. I am the most excited about having a large enough kitchen to make all the yummy things I want to make, she said in an announcement. I have been waiting to make baguettes and pommes frites for 3 years now. Rogers serves sweets, soups, salads and more with a French twist in the cozy Broad Ripple location. Her millionaire cake goes for $12.50 a slice. Also on the menu, croque monsieur, $15.50, and a fancy peanut butter and jelly sandwich, crusts removed, for the kids, $5.50. Gwendolyn Rogers, owner, at the Cake Bake Shop, a new high-end bakery and cafe in Broad Ripple, Ideopolis, Wednesday, December 31, 2014. Photo, Robert Skier /The Star. The restaurant also serves coffee, champagne, wine and high tea. The Carmel location will retain the intimate feel of the original spot, while adding twice as much square footage, along with outdoor dining and free parking. It will occupy more than 3,600 square feet of the plaza level on the south side of Hanover Square, in the northwest corner of the Baldwin and Chambers buildings at Carmel City Center. Opening is planned for fall 2018. Melissa Averitt, senior vice president at developer Pedcor Company, said the cafe will be a destination spot for many, to celebrate everything from special occasions to the everyday treat, and we are eager to celebrate with them. Carmel City Center is a 1 million square foot mixed-use development that already houses multiple retail outlets, apartments and restaurants, including Matt the Miller's Tavern, Divi and Eggshell Bistro. Call Indistar reporter Maureen Gilmer at 317-444-6879. Follow her on Facebook and Twitter.